Hey, it's Ross. Say goodbye to endless scrolling and find what you need fast with board filters. Let's start with the basics. The simplest way to filter board information is by using the search bar. Too easy, right? Another great way to narrow things down is to use the person filter to see only items that have been assigned to a specific person. Want to apply a few filters at once? That's where quick filters come in. Quick filters let you select conditions buffet style to zero in on what's important. For instance, we can see high priority items due this month where our team is stuck in a matter of clicks. With advanced filters, you'll not only work without limits, but filter without limits too. Simply select a column, a condition, and a value to see results instantaneously. And you can add multiple conditions by clicking here. Within advanced filters, there are a few ways to filter your sub-items too. Natively, you can filter by the parent or choose to filter within a sub-item column, or add an additional filter to tackle both. But my favorite feature here? With the help of AI, you can write a prompt with the data you wish to see, and it'll generate the filter parameters for you. Cool, right? Okay, with your filter set, save them for future use by saving filtered views. You can turn massive projects into focused, dedicated workspaces for any scenario. Or by selecting Me Dynamic in the People column, give each team member instant access to the items assigned to them with a board view that'll automatically update based on who is viewing the board. Talk about a time saver. Before we go, I have a couple more tips for you. You can streamline your filtered views even more by hiding columns before saving as a new board view. And the board filtering logic works the same way for dashboards too, so you can create powerful workflows no matter how you work on monday.com. And that's it. Learn even more about monday.com by watching our tutorials, or try it out for yourself by clicking on the logo. Bye for now.